Security threats continue to evolve, as do the routes hackers utilize to expose security vulnerabilities in your hosting infrastructure. Luckily, there are steps you can take to mitigate evildoers' access to your server. It's a discipline called server hardening. Server hardening identifies security vulnerabilities in your server to help you take the necessary steps to block unauthorized access to your server. This 8-step checklist will help get you started. Step 1. Enforce a strong password policy on your accounts. Step 2. Configure automatic updates for your operating system and other software components. Step 3. Restrict root access to administrator-level accounts and only assign users the appropriate access level to do their jobs. Step 4. Ensure your network firewall is enabled and configured to block all inbound traffic by default. Step 5. Configure your antivirus software to update its database as frequently as possible. This will keep your server protected from newly identified viruses and malware. Step 6. Disable unnecessary services and uninstall all unused applications. These are common routes hackers use to expose security vulnerabilities. Step 7. Configure your backups so they are routinely backing up your business critical assets so you can access them in the event of a data breach. Step 8. Enable logging and monitoring for all system events to build a repository of information necessary for performing system audits. Server hardening is an ongoing process. However, by following these 8 essential steps, you're on the right track to protecting your business against cyber threats. Visit liquidweb.com to learn more about server secure hardening services at LiquidWeb.